The capital of Norway is Oslo. It is located in the southeast of the country. About 650,000 people live in the city. Oslo is the largest economic center of the country. The capital of Norway is an important hub for road, rail, sea and air transport. Oslo is divided into 15 districts. Important places for both countries. The Holmen Kollbakken Sky Jump in Oslo. Sky jumping is an important sport for both countries. Therefore, this hill is a mecca for jumpers and fans. Adam Małysz, Kamil Stoch and Piotr Żyła were successful in the Polish people.
The political system in Norway. In Norway the head of state is King Harald V, who has ruled since 1991. He can give citizenship and is able to reject act passed by parliament. He has broad powers and can submit his bill to the government. Polish-Norwegian culture. Polish people living in Norway change this country on many levels, social, culture and religion. The number of Catholicism in the Kingdom of Norway for the first time since Reformation began to increase and exceeded 100,000. There are more Polish Catholicism in Norway than Norwegian.
Contacts between Poland and Norway have over 1,000 years of tradition. They date back to the beginnings of statehood and Christianity in our countries in the 10th century. The history of mutual relations doesn't know wars or conflicts, but there are many examples of Allied cooperation. During the Second World War, Poland and Norway fought in the anti-Hitler coalition camp. The participation of the Polish Brigade of Potthail Rivers and Polish ships in the Battle of Norvik in May 1940 is a great card of common fight. Also, Polish ships and aviation took part in Allied combat operations off the coast of Norway and Spitsbergen. About 20,000 Poles were deported by the Germans from occupied Poland to forced labor in Norway. For some of them, Norway became the second homeland after the liberation.
In the 19th century, cultural contacts developed. Polish and Norwegian artists sought mutual inspiration. Friedrich Chopin's music was enthusiastically recited by the Norwegian public. The use of Polish folk motifs inspired Norwegian composers Thomas Tellefsen and Edvard Grieg. The Norwegian violinist Ole Ball gave concerts in Warsaw in 1841 and 1847. The Polish fight for freedom was the subject of his violin work Polaka Guerriera. Ole Ball also dedicated his violin concerto to the Polish aristocrat Józef Poniatowski.
Poland and Norway have some similar traditions. One of them are Christmas fairs or markets, in Norwegian Jule market. They are usually organized in big cities and you can find lots of Christmas decorations there. Both Polish and Norwegian people love decorating Christmas trees, giving presents and singing Christmas carols. Another example could be Easter. Both the Polish and the Norwegian love all kinds of meals in which eggs playing the main role. Independence Day is a very important holiday for these nations too. They are very proud of their countries.
In the years 1942 until 1943, Polish research set up scientific and observation station on Bjørnøya in the Spitsbergen archipelago, and from there they undertook scientific expeditions. During these trips they discovered new areas and preparing maps, and the newly discovered mountains and peaks were broadcast by Polish names that are still valid today: Pilsudski Fjella, Copernicus Fjellet and Ostra Brama Tropen. These names have been approved by the Norwegian Polar Institute.